Hey, we got a lot of responses to the idea of instead of going on a date night out to dinner, take that money and go to a hotel for 3 hours. Please do it. It really works. Other things I like people to do is you have to take turns planning your sexcapade, right? I love the idea of kidnapping your partner, meet them outside of work, tell them to get in the car, and you just go straight to a hotel or someplace fun. Take sexy food to the hotel, bottle of champagne, strawberries with chocolate sauce, or anything that looks fun. One other thing that I should tell you, another free tip, is go have sex in your car like you did when you were a teenager. It's stupid, it's funny, it's laughing, it's awkward, and you'll go, thank God we don't have to have sex in a car anymore, but you will have done something stupid, okay? Sex is about making each other laugh and have fun and connecting. Keep it silly.